hits it hard. And even when he shoots the wrist shot, he's got...